To begin practicing the sh sound, you will need to relax your mouth. Your top and bottom lips will never touch. You will, however, push them forward slightly. Let's try this positioning together now. Good. Now the sides of your tongue are going to touch your upper and bottom side teeth. Your tongue is going to keep your teeth from touching.